This is a journey into the world's most largest and notorious project, Queensbridge. Listen while Nas saves his hood from the most cowardly rappers. He had a monster pill and a little boy smile. Depressed, has a complex, his mouth was foul. You need to stay a while, I feel like telling some stories. First is this arrogant fuck, his name's Corey. Hung around my man's Lakey and Big Trevor. Trevor still locked up, Lake's getting his cheddar. Corey changed his name to, whatever. Corn chip, buckwheat, lookalike, it's Mega. Right, Mega was his name, sorry about that. But it's so hard to put a coward's name in my rap. Always acting tough, a jokester, be frontin'. He got snuffed, he got shot in the thigh, he did nothing. But that's Nas, always looking out for brethren. Cause when brethren don't return love, it don't stress him. Cause gangsters do gangster shit. Real recognize real, still laughing to the bank and shit. Back to core, got him a deal, but his rhymes was whack. Def Jam mad that he signed the contract. Now he got jealous and mad at my shine. Making silly tapes, I'm always on his mind. Nonsense, not to be obnoxious, kid. Mega, for the record, you could suck my dick, bitch. You from around the way, you said what this do to me. But Queensbridge, we gotta have unity. They say
the bridge is over, man. The bridge is over.
Nah, this is the time we destroy and rebuild it. They say
the bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Nah, we the strongest hood, but weak niggas kill it. So they say
the bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Nah, this is the time we destroy and rebuild it. They say
the bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Now we the strongest hood, but it's these cowards that kill it. So now since we on the subject of traitors and flunkies, Mega ain't the only faggot in my hood, dummies. There's plenty that wanna be me, but cannot. It's like King Arthur and Knight Sir Lancelot, Lefty and Donnie Brasco, Gotti and Paul. Before I would've told you, Prodigy's my dog. Through the ups and downs, robberies and all. Though I always knew he wanted my downfall. He would say his little slick shit and act real funny. But what, nigga, your button, it got back to me. Asking the Braveheart to help get back your jury. You ain't from a hood, don't even rap QB. Nature moved to Mars. Man, dick riding nature. Nothing else to say, man. Nature moved to Mars.
What?
Backward ass niggas. Man, fuck them niggas. Get ahead with the program, man. Proceed. Old lady pocketbook snatcher, car thief. Course we ain't friends. You never stood on no block streets or corners with zombies and ghouls and gangsters. Cops, drug dealers with pools of blood. Anger just fills me when niggas lit out of town to set shop and get filthy rich. It's just not. No more morals, no loyalty, no more community. Queensbridge, we gotta have unity, they say.
The bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Nah, this is the time we destroy and rebuild it, they say.
The bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Nah, we the strongest hood, we the biggest killer, so they say.
The bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Nah, this is the time we destroy and rebuild it, they say.
The bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Now we the strongest hood, but it's these cowards that kill us. So now they say.
Name on the map after Molly and Shan, QB. Before the Rock had one jam, before the Death Row and Bad Boy beef, I had streets locked with raw talent. I laughed at the week, so this about cleaning up house, my own backyard. Famous home of rap stars, well known, be getting robbed. Pete, how many times nature ashamed that Jungle was busting his gun to get your weak chain back? They don't respect you or checks due for me for your fame. Mega, I hope you blow, so I'm saying your name.
Mega,
hoes,
Mega.
Play your position, cause you'll never be king. Even Jigga went the crown.
Patterson.
Poor thing, I'm representing Queensbridge, USA, with two SKs go off every day, ruthless lay. All you little roaches and rats. Besides my man Ricky, Nas, the truth ruler is back. So haters say,
the bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Nah, this is the time we destroy and rebuild it, they say.
The bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Nah, we the strongest hood, but weak niggas kill it, so they say.
The bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Nah, this is the time we destroy and rebuild it, they say.
The bridge is over, the bridge is over.
Now we the strongest hood, but it's these cowards that kill it, so now they say.
The bridge is over my dick. Bridge will never be over. Long as I'm alive and breathing, brave hard to the graveyard. I'm the William Wallace of this shit. AOP, Prodigy, I got love for you, man. I love you, man. You know what I'm saying? Just get them unloyal niggas from out your circle. You can't save everybody. Niggas invited you to the hood. Rep it right, my nigga. Be untouchable, my nigga. So we be mobbed for life, for real. And that's real. Hey, yo, nature, I can't hold your hand through this shit, man. I'm not your barber, man. Be your own man. Stand on your own too. I believe in you. Believe in yourself, nigga. I don't even rep this, man. Hey, yo, Mega, you wanna be a gangster? Yo, it's real gangster shit going on in the streets, man. Yo, niggas is in the grind. Where you be at, man? Niggas be bucking. Why you never bucking? Where you be at, man? All of a sudden, you the motherfucking Nino Brown of the fucking hood. This disgusting, man. Stay out the magazines. Keep my name out your motherfucking mouth. It's not a home for jealousy. We destroying and rebuilding. That means the cowards get out and real niggas stay. Niggas been hating me since I've been 9. Shining with suede motherfucking ballets on his silks. I'll always be this young Don. Don't be like the niggas on the other side hating me cause I'm beautiful. Real niggas in Queensbridge, young niggas come up, get this money, and move on, baby. QB.
Yo, life, they wonder, can they take me under? Nah, never that, nah, yo.
Yo, I come from the housing, tenement buildings, unlimited killings, menaces marked for death, better known as the projects where junkies and rockheads dwell. Though I owe to it my success, with survival of the fittest every day as a child. I would think I'm a part of USA and be proud, confronted with racism, started to feel foreign, like